Walt Disney Co. has struck a deal to buy film, television and international businesses from Rupert Murdoch's 21st Century Fox for $52.4 billion, $73.4 billion, in stock, giving the world's largest entertainment company an arsenal of shows and movies to combat digital rivals Netflix and Amazon. The deal brings to a close more than half a century of expansion by Murdoch, 86, who turned a single Australian newspaper he inherited from his father at the age of 21 into one of the world's most important global news and film conglomerates. The new, slimmed-down Fox will focus on TV news and sport. Early indications are that the deal will not face strong resistance from antitrust regulators as AT&T Corp bid to acquire Time Warner has done. U.S. President Donald Trump spoke to Murdoch on Thursday and congratulated him on the deal, according to the White House. Shares of Fox, which have surged more than 30% since talk of the deal surfaced in early November, climbed more than 5%. Disney shares rose more than 3% after the company said it expects to buy up to $20 billion, $28 billion, of its own shares to offset dilution from the all-stock deal. Disney will also assume about $13.7 billion, $19.2 billion, of Fox debt in the deal. Fox stockholders will receive 0.2745 Disney shares for each share held and will end up owning about a quarter of Disney. Under the deal, expected to close in 12 to 18 months, Disney acquires 21st Century Fox's film and television studios, its cable entertainment networks and international TV businesses. That brings marquee franchises like Avatar and The Simpsons inside Disney, on top of Iger's previous purchases, including Pixar Animation Studios, Marvel Entertainment and Star Wars producer Lucasfilm. The deal also includes 22 of Fox's regional sports networks that have the rights to televise live games of U.S. professional baseball, basketball and hockey teams as well as popular college and high school games. Disney's global footprint expands with the acquisition of Fox's international satellite assets, including Star TV Network in India and a stake in European pay TV provider Sky plc and sports rights in several countries. The new pipeline of shows and movies will help Disney battle technology companies spending billions of dollars on online programming that is siphoning audiences away from traditional TV networks. Immediately before the acquisition, Fox will separate the Fox Broadcasting Network and stations, Fox News Channel, Fox Business Network, its sports channels FS1, FS2 and the Big Ten Network, into a newly listed company that it will spin off to its shareholders. This will be a growth company, centered on live news and sports brands and the strength of the Fox Network, 21st Century Fox Executive Chairman Murdoch told investors. He said Fox was not retreating, rather pivoting at a pivotal moment. Disney Chief Executive Bob Iger, 66, will extend his tenure through the end of 2021 to oversee the integration of the Fox businesses. Disney has been struggling to bolster its TV business as cancellation of cable subscriptions is pressuring its biggest network, sports channel ESPN.